Two in the third. Realmuto center field. Back goes McCutchen. And it's gone. It is gone. McCutchen turned like he was going to catch the ball. And that one leaves center field. And Realmuto gives Miami a 4-3 lead.
Well, that's been the Marlins. They've been responding constantly. JT Realmuto back at it, doing it on the road as he always does.